For Into Business, we've got a tech entrepreneur from Sofia.
His name is Georgie and he's developing the Smart Hand. It's a special kind of prosthetic arm and they work hard to raise funds to launch this product.
Yes, Georgie, what is the Smart Hand?
Hi, Smart Hand is prosthetic hand controlled by biosignals, sent from the brain to the lost limb. And the special thing about Smart Hand is how we design it. We make it to be affordable for countries in third world and developing countries like Bulgaria. Here you have to sell your apartment to buy prosthetics. They are very expensive.
And what is the difference between the Smart Hand and other prosthetic arms?
I mentioned the price. Mm-hmm. Another thing is the feedback. We have feedback for sensitivity and for how hard people clench something. Make learning curve shorter, because now people need 2 years to learn how to use their prosthetics.
All right, and you're raising funds right now. How much money do you need?
We need 100,000 euro to build a product, because we have only prototype now.
When do you think this product will be launched?
We will launch at the end of 2015.
So exciting times right now. Thanks for sharing your story, and for more information, go to internetconnection.com. Ciao.